KTRK-TV app. First, in HD, this is the Tonight Witness News Tonight.
A family is in mourning tonight after a toddler was hit and killed in a parking lot. And good evening, friends. I'm Dave Warren.
And I'm Gina Gaston. It happened in the 76. 76-